Sri Lanka has been known by many names. Ceylon by the British, Ceylon by the Dutch, Ceylao by the Portuguese, Taprobana by the Greeks, and Serendib by the Arabs. The word serendipity has its roots in this word and means making a pleasant discovery by accident. Meeting the people of Sri Lanka and also seeing its natural beauty gives us a pleasant surprise. Some even say that the Garden of Eden was situated in this island called the Pearl of the Indian Ocean. Blessed with a subtropical climate and abundant water sources, the country has lush vegetation and an agriculture-based economy. With a long coastline, the fishing industry has been the livelihood of many. Sri Lanka has a varied and rich cultural heritage fed by many ethnic groups and religions. In Sri Lankan culture, the family and the extended family unit holds an honored place. The nuclear family and the extended family play a vital and supporting role in the lives of people. Therefore, in the past, poverty was not a major social issue, as the needy members were looked after by the more affluent members of the family. The need to produce Bibles to benefit the community and draw them closer to God was prevailing at that time when the Ceylon Bible Society was founded on the 1st of August 1812 as an auxiliary of the British and foreign Bible societies. The main objective of the Bible Society is to cater to the need of the community so that it could motivate the Sri Lankan community to grow in their faith. With the support of a devoted staff, we are able to conduct many activities in order to fulfill this objective on a large scale. By widening our goals with each step, the most prominent activities are Bible translations, organizing programs with the denominational churches, Bible distribution island-wide, specially free among those who have economical barriers to afford a Bible. A very successful step in this field was the distribution of Bibles in the camps for the internally displaced persons, where it was a great motivational factor to those deprived and hapless war victims who are finally able to reach greener pastures after the end of the 30-year-old war. The specialization of the production of Bibles has reached every aspect of the society, especially for the specially abled, where we produce user-friendly Bibles and other scripture-based material in Braille language. In order to improve these activities, we have located several centers all around the country. These not only provide assistance to our main goals, but also serve the community through allowing them to make use of our resources to conduct seminars and other important activities that help the enrichment of the lives of our citizens. The church population is 1.5 million in a country with a 20 million population. We produce over 50,000 Bibles per annum in order to cater proactively to the needs of the community and also to reach those who have not yet heard the word of God. The successful path taken by our society in this multi-ethnic and multi-religious country is constantly appreciated by many denominational leaders. The Ceylon Bible Society strives to contribute to the betterment of society through these numerous modes of community work. so that this beautiful island will be enriched not only with natural beauty but also with God's grace, where His believers build a nation of peace and harmony.